Come on. We're finally here. Let's not waste any more time.
Are we truly sure this is a good idea?
We'll be back at the college before anyone even knows we're gone.
You would care about that, since you're the Archmage's favorite.
Don't forget, this whole idea was Atma's to begin with.
Let's just get inside, see what's in there.
When we come back.
You keep talking like you're sure we'll find something useful in here.
Enchanted weapons, tomes of ancient knowledge, Shalador's secrets themselves. Who knows what we could find?
And what if there are things guarding this place?
Against 6 college-trained mages? I think we'll be fine.
Barely made it out alive.
What was that thing?
You want to go back in?
It's too late. There isn't enough of him left to go back in after.
Gods, what have we done?
We can't go back. Might as well go forward. We can still do this.
Savos is right. We can make it if we just stay alert.
If anyone sneaks up on, I will shoulder some of your burden. We follow. Khajiit guards your back. I will shoulder some of your burden. We follow then.
Thank you. your rogue power would be your undoing. Magic would only serve to strengthen me.
Come on. We can't stop now. We have to keep moving.
Where's Elvely? She was right behind me.
Dead. Something grabbed her from behind. Gone before I could do anything.
You're right. This is all my fault. Should we turn around, head back?
I don't think going back is a good idea.
Going back would be the end of all of us. We keep pushing forward and we'll make it. We will!
Come on, you can make it. Let's go.
Khajiit guards your back. I will shoulder some of your burden. Lead on, friend. You are taking us up. I will shoulder some of your burden. Lead on, Khajiit guards your. I will shoulder some of your burden.
Oh.
there in.
You are taking us. I will shoulder some of your burden. Lead on, friend. If anyone sneaks up, I will shoulder some of your burden. We follow them. Yeah!
sorry, friends. I'm so sorry. I had no choice. It was the only way to make sure that monster never escaped. I promise you, I'll never let this happen again. I'll seal this whole place away.
So, you made it out of there alive. Ankana was right. You are dangerous. I'm afraid I'll have to take that staff from you now. Ankana wants it kept safe. Oh, and he wants you dead. Nothing personal. You fool. You don't stand a chance.